Oh, you're alive. I thought you were gone. You can...
Bad idea sneaking around behind a man's back.
And what?
What do you want?
Your boss, I'm not selling the factory. And that's final. Hoskins doesn't scare me. Oh, I didn't realize. I knew that boom meant something big. I'm Allison Tate. I own Pensington Seafood. You don't say. Look, if our boat was used in the attack, it wasn't connected to the company. We're out of business. Bankrupt. We can't compete with the big guys anymore. Hoskins wanted to buy us out, but I'd rather die than sell to that scumbag. There's only one person. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Shut or I'll ruin you. I'm coming over. Dr. Gordon, I just wanted to remind you that Stuart Dent's appointment is at noon today. His file is in 135. See you tomorrow.
Don't let me interrupt you. By all means, go on. It's not as if privacy has any value these days. Yes, I'm Dr. Gordon. What do you want to know about Stuart Dent? He's just a patient. There's nothing unusual about him. Oh, that. He called it a fishing accident. But his wounds were more consistent with a close encounter with an explosion. Why are you asking about Edmund Hoskins? I know he owns the resort, but I've never met the man. All right. Look, he hurt his hand in the swamp, and I patched him up. Then, today, he starts threatening to destroy me if I don't keep my mouth shut. Stuart had no money, so he gave me this ring as payment. I took it out of pity. Here, you can have it. Thank you.
I'm Stuart Dent. I hope that wasn't you banging on the door like a lunatic. You were knocked out? In my house. I swear it wasn't me. Look at me. I can barely sit up straight.
You obviously.
Yeah, I had my suspicions. Ever since Johnny came, she's been working all the time. But I didn't kill him. I couldn't have. A man named MacCready. I can't remember where I put it. I'm pretty sure it's in this room somewhere.
Thank you.
Catherine mentioned. I got an in-